This time I want to offer you a double guide. In this video I will show you how to make a quick backup of your partitions using the tool, dumpall.zip, which you can find in different variants, depending on the device on which you are going to use it. In addition, I will show you the difference between a stock recovery and a custom recovery, and how to perform the temporary flash without losing the OTA updates. Now my phone is clean and pure. As you can see, using a stock recovery, if I try to install dumpall.zip or any package, an error will be displayed. This is because the test keys are disabled. The complete guide on recovery mode and how to create your own customized version will be found in the root section of the BananaHackers website. The guide on how to replace recovery mode is divided into two parts. For a temporary use, read from the point 1 to the point 5. The sixth point is for a permanent replacement. Now it's much easier to get root privileges, just use an application like adBrute or Wallace. With the following command we will create a backup copy of the original recovery. dd:\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\\ will go to rename in recovery.env, to facilitate the operation simply by making copy, paste of the command, and place on my SD card with a command from the normal shell. Add push recovery.img/card. The command needed to flash the partition is as follows. /dev/block/bootdev/byname/recovery. Let's go try it and see how it works. To use this version, remember to mount the system first. An alternative version is available that mounts it automatically, but I want to show you how the original version of Speedup Loop works. As you can see, the internal script is copying all 32 images of my partitions on the SD card, creating a folder called dumps which will contain everything. The two largest partitions are system and user data, and additional time will be needed to copy them. You can read the internal scripts of this package to try the same operation directly from the computer, if you prefer. I personally prefer to use this method. Working from a custom recovery is more convenient, as the total time will be much less than that required by the PC. This operation, while I was shooting the video, lasted 6 minutes. I had to cut this video to save you time. In a previous test, stopping the B2G daemon from my PC with the shell took about 40 minutes to complete the same operation. In this case, it's better to play as a guest. More information's in the backup section of the Banana Hackers website. Dumpall has finished his work. Now let's go and see the results from my PC. Let's go see my SD card. The internal script of this system partition on first boot replaced my custom recovery with the original one, so a backup of it is completely useless in this case. As you can see, there are both my recovery backup.im file, which I created with the first command, and recovery.im, that is my custom recovery. In addition, there is also the dumps folder, containing images of my 32 partitions. System.img is around 800 megabytes, while user.id.img is around 2.5 gigabytes. This is the script to disable if you want a permanent custom recovery. The recovery replacement guide continues, in step 6, necessary for its permanent replacement. However, if you only want to use recovery mode once to perform an operation like this, just steps 1 to 5 are enough. Let's check out this rule. Now from recovery mode, the dumpall.zip package should not work, even if I mount the system. Installation aborted. So my device is currently clean and ready to receive further updates, as always. Now that you've seen another perfectly successful test, I invite you to explore the Banana Hackers website and consult the backup section for more information. Thanks for your attention and support. See you next. BananaHackers.net. Join the revolution.